More nurses from SingHealth are being seconded to the SCDF. It's a collaboration designed to help the public respond more effectively to health emergencies. There are now 13 nurses on board, up from 4 in 2011. And the move seems to be paying off, with more instances of bystanders performing CPR.